your own mind about each situation. But the situation of the country never changed. Today, 290.
Today, the situation is the same.
Because I was a child, and a child learns better.
Faster.
And there was a critical response to it by the Brazilian media. On the first two walls of this gallery, this is Henri Barreau, a French-Brazilian photographer who was assigned to... So he's periodically corresponding with Flavio
images in really striking ways. In this last image, I think you really feel so potently that relationship between the two. It stays in this Harlem building. Even though a new building, a new business comes in, eventually this discount will all come. The difference is something that's taken up in the work of John Ebola, a different kind of idea of time cycles. So this gallery is really devoted to thinking about those kinds of architectural changes and deterioration. Well, the last gallery is really a gallery about perseverance in the face.